It's all about creative destruction. Creative destruction is a term coined in 1943 by economist Joseph Schumpeter to describe the process by which a new technology makes an old technology obsolete. And it's happening faster and faster. Creative destruction is like a steamroller without a driver heading right toward your business. And there's really nothing you can do to stop it. The only thing you can do is prepare for it. And that's where you and the reliability industry are going to be on the cutting edge. Right now, I've just noticed in the last few months, some articles that I've seen, McDonald's is going to have self-service kiosks in every store by the end of 2020. Walmart is putting robots in their stores. Yes, robots that will be cleaning floors, easy enough, taking inventory, unloading trucks, and warehousing. Can you say Skynet? And then there's driverless trucks. That's coming, folks. Now, the average American is not really interested in a driverless car. We like to have control, but that's not what's driving this. What's driving this is the fact that we are nearly a million truck drivers short of demand. Those jobs aren't going to be filled anytime soon. They probably won't be filled at all. And you've got transportation people demanding. We've got more and more need for trucking and drivers. The only solution is driverless trucks. So you've got several companies right now already working on this. They're already experimenting on the roads. And who's going to be there to fix these? You guys. Today, the world is moving rapidly towards automation and artificial intelligence, and you are the guys who need to be ready for this. And as you learn to think more like an innovator, the more you embrace the innovator's lifestyle, the better prepared you will be to recognize these trends as they're coming along, the better prepared you will be to change with the changes going on.